Illustration.
An object 5 cm in length, height of the object is given to us 5 cm. Placed at a distance of 20 cm, u is given to us 20, and u in all the case it is negative, so it is minus 20 cm. In front of the convex mirror means focal length is positive. Radius of curvature is 30, so r is also positive. And focal length is written as half of the radius of curvature, r by 2. So it will be 30 by 2, it is given by 15 cm. Find the position of the image, we have to calculate. And nature and size, magnification also calculate. And height of the image we have to calculate. We will apply the formula 1 upon f equal to 1 upon v plus 1 upon u. So 1 upon f is 1 by 15. We have to calculate, and u is given to us minus 20, so it is minus 1 by 20. So 1 by v can be written as 1 by 15, 1 by 20 will come toward this side and negative will become positive, it is 1 by 20. We take 60 as the LCM, 15 for the 60 and 23 is 60, it is 7 by 60. So we will calculate, v will be given by 60 by 7 cm, and that is 8.57 cm. So image will be obtained at a distance 60 by 7. And it is V is positive. Positive means behind the mirror. Behind the mirror means you will get the idea. It is virtual and erect. So next is the magnification, or you can say magnification is the height of the image upon height of the object equal to minus V upon U. So height of the image upon height of the object is given to us 5 cm minus V. V we have calculated. It is 60 by 7. And U. U is minus 20. Equal minus cancel, 20, 3 is a 60, so it is given by 3 by 7. So height of the image will be, you can write here, height of the image is given by 3 by 7 into 5, so height of the image is given by 15 by 7. 15 by 7 means height of the image is 7 to the 14, so it is 2.1 centimeter. So final answer, image is formed at a distance of 60 by 7 centimeter behind the mirror. Image formed is virtual, erect and diminished, and height of the image is 2.1 cm.